Hello everyone, I am in my grandma's shop and she is selling all kinds of bags. And okay, today I'm gonna tell you different kinds of bags. What do we call it in English actually? This kind of thing, กระเป๋าถือผู้หญิง is handbag because usually a woman will put it in her hand. Handbag, กระเป๋าถือผู้หญิง and this is a purse.Purse, กระเป๋าสตางค์ของผู้หญิง and wallet, กระเป๋าสตางค์ของผู้ชายลักษณะมันไม่เหมือนกันเนาะ and then if you have a bag like something like this, it's as a sling, it's like a long thing, it's like you have to put it on your shoulder. This is a sling bag. And one more thing, and this kind of bag is like, you know, you have to put it like this. มันก็คือเป้นั่นเองBackpack, because you will have to put it on your back and pack a lot of pack on your back. So it's called backpack. That's it. And if you are interested to buy all kinds of bags, you just can come here in Yala province. สายกลางถนนสายกลางเนาะ Well, that's it. Thank you very much for my grandmom too. My little grandmom. Bye. Take care.